Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if the quick access menu is not working properly on Windows 10. So if you notice your quick access functions have become unusable or unavailable, this tutorial will be for you. And we're going to jump into it, and we're going to start by opening up the start menu. Just left click on the start button one time, and you want to type in CMD. Best match should come back with command prompt above desktop app. You want to right click on it, left click on run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, left click on yes. Now there's going to be two commands I want you guys to copy from the description of my video. The first one you want to copy, and then go up to the top bar of this command prompt window, right click on it one time, left click on edit, and then left click on paste. Once you pasted that in, it should automatically run, and there should be a little blinking dot or cursor underneath, meaning that it was able to run. Next one, you want to again copy out of the description of the video, go up to this top bar here, right click on it, left click on edit, and then left click on paste. Again, it should have a blinking cursor underneath, meaning that it was able to run successfully. Now, if you are still having problems, I would still recommend restarting your computer, and hopefully that has resolved the issue. If it has not, next thing you can try would be to go back to Start Menu, type in File Explorer. Best match should say File Explorer above Desktop App. Just left click on it one time to open it up. And now you want to go and left click on the File tab up at the top left. And then left click on the Change Folder and Search Options. Earlier versions of Windows might just say Options, so either way. And now you want to go underneath Privacy here. And you want to make sure show recently used files in quick access and show frequently used folders in quick access are both checkmarked. And then left click on clear. And then once you're done with that, just left click on OK. Again, restart your computer, and hopefully that has resolved the issue. Again, I do hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.